the office, what we have new in the stores of Friday, May 15th.
Paper mache giraffe.
Paper mache lion.
A classy chip and dip or other snack set.
There's a set of three green shelves. There's rectangular ones, and then there are these round, half round shape ones.
Here's the Henkel's knife set. One of the porcelain lamps. Antique porcelain lamp that's been rewired with a newer shade.
The police officer and angel figurine.
The Southwestern full-size comforter and bed skirt and two shams and three accent pillows. Like new Regal bread maker.
Juicy Couture pink satchel bag purse.
With the dust cover included, dust bag.
The Rand McNally Geography Grammar School
1835,
book.
History of Architecture.
And the Funk and Wagnalls New Standard Dictionary. Copyright 1952.
Here's the Italian Tuscany painting, kind of like a scroll wall hanging. And over here we have the Poppy's print, very pretty. And down below, the nice contemporary metal piece, kind of like a sun pattern. The Gibson teapot and the cute little antique piggy bank.
The Samsonite suitcase.
The new Northwestern Mutual 150 years plate with the Milwaukee skyline.
The six brass either picture frames or mirrors.
Kindle with keyboard in the nice purple case.
Vintage Sunbeam Iron Master collectible, 1948 iron.
The all brass Queen Anne trivet.
The pink depression glass and the iridescent fluted carnival glass.
Norman Rockwell framed print that is raised.
Three brand new dragonfly stepping stones. Try and get a close up here.
The 4-quart pressure cooker.
Cracker Jack collectible tin.
The white wooden kids dresser. I'll open one of the drawers here. And the white toy box. Made out of wood.
The brand new Disney Edition game.